I'm going to build one of my presents, a TIE fighter from Star Wars. I just have to get it. And we're building on my bed today because my phone is low battery. So we're gonna record here. So here is the front of the box. I know it probably says like Ratsraw. Something, but here it is, the TIE fighter. It comes with three characters. I don't know their names. Actually, it's called the fighter pilot, NIL-8, and a stormtrooper. So, we're gonna get building, and this may take. This may not be that long, but anyways, let's get started. So, never mind. We're not gonna get started building just yet because I forgot I need to show you on the inside. So, I'm gonna open it. Oops. This is not sharp or something. Wait, is there a thing? All right, so we have opened this. We have bag one, bag two, and bag three. In the instructions. There aren't any stickers, but it's okay. Right, now let's start building. Hi, everybody. So, I'm done. Oops. I'm done with the TIE Fighter. I finished building it. So, we have the TIE Fighter here. It has two wing arches like that. And it has a cockpit which you can lower down. And you can pull the roof up. And I put a character in there. You also have these three. I'll just use this one. So you also have these green tabs, which you can just push down and it'll blast. And I have this tissue in my nose because my nose started to bleed. I have no idea why. So, I'm going to show my mom. Bye, everybody. Hey, everybody. So, I just finished building the TIE Fighter. I'm going to put these extras away. Hold up. Boba Fett starship. The characters are Boba Fett,